हेलो, दिस इज स्वप्निल ममानी, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस महिला महाविद्यालय तासगांव। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। C++ इज ए ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। इट हैज क्लासेस एंड ऑब्जेक्ट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी क्लास एंड ऑब्जेक्ट, हाउ टू क्रिएट एंड हाउ टू use class and object. A class in a C++ is a user defined type or data structure declared with keyword class that has a member variables and member functions. It is a little bit similar with the structure in C language, which we already learn. An object is an instance of a class. Every object has its attributes. Take one example to how to create and declare a class. Class, my class. Inside the my class, integer a semicolon. We are taking one example, public colon void set. In set we are going to initialize the a to 10, a equal to 10. Void gate. In this function we are going to display the output, that is a equal to a. A equal to a semicolon. After the class completion, we have to put semicolon. Here my class is the class name. A is the member variable, which is integer. By default, when we never declared, all the variables are private. Public is the access specifier for the set and get function. Now, put the main function here for our class. How to declare this? Every time we are putting clear screen and get ch functions, so like that do here. First of all, we are going to create one object for my class. My class object, object semicolon, object dot get. Get is a method called by the object. Get is the public method and set is also public method. We have to call with the object, because set and get method is in the scope of my class. So at the time of calling we have to use object. Okay, output is a equal to 10. In this similar way we can take many variables as an instance variable. Take b, integer b, b equal to 20. In the get, a equal to a and b equal to b. B equal to b, success. Check the output, a equal to 10 and b equal to 20. Okay, in this similar way, we can change the function from get to add A and B. We are going to change the function get to add A and B. Take the variable integer C semicolon, C is equal to A plus B. A and B are the instance variable of the my class, so we can directly use in the function which is declared in the my class. So C is equal to A plus B, addition equal to C. Now check the output. Error occurred because you never changed get to add here. So change get to add. Now success. Output is addition equal to 30. In this similar way, we can add many functions as we want. Similar to like add function, copy and paste here for the subtraction, multiplication, division also, sub. Now change the values of A and B to 20 and 10. Now change the operator plus to minus, string addition to subtraction. Now paste for the multiplication here, void multiplication. C equal to A into B. Multiplication equal to C. Now put this for division also. Change the add to division. Now change the operator plus to division. See how division equal to C. Oh, here is a mistake. A equal to 20 and B equal to 10. We have to get. Now call the functions for subtraction, multiplication and division using the my class object. Object dot subtraction semicolon, object dot multiplication semicolon, object dot division. For the next line, put the slash n. We have to take the forward slash, so change the sign of slash, forward slash n. In above line also, forward slash n we have to put here. Forward slash. For subtraction also, forward slash. Instead of this, all the output shows in a single line. So we take the next line operator slash n, subtraction spelling mistakenly putting here. So correct this. Check the output. Addition equal to 30, subtraction equal to 10, multiplication equal to 200, and division equal to 2. In this way, we are going to learn to declaring the class and objects and how to create and how to use this. From the next lecture, we are creating all the programs using the class structure as like the C language. To get the more videos of this series, please like, share and subscribe. And please do not forget to press the bell icon to view latest videos. Thank you.